1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Go to do a video shoot, you're really, really excited because they come once in a while. They're not something you do every day, and you're like, oh, we've got this dance routine, or we've got to do this, or, and you know, we've got these clothes, or you know, this set. So exciting, can't wait to see it. When you come to do it, it takes, you know, one day, 2 days.
Day two on Atomic Kitten's video shoot.
It's going good. We've got a couple of close-up solo, like beauty shots now, and then we've got one more outfit change.
One side, please, one playback.
To go and stand in the dry bit in the middle so we don't actually get wet, and sort of walk up, strike a pose, turn around and walk back again. But it's going to go wrong, you can see this one.
There's no grips on our shoes or on the floor, so there's lots of slipping about.
You're going paddling.
Singing in the rain.
What's it called? Something kind of Wellington's.
Paddington Bear.
There's something kind of William and his Wellingtons.
I am not a happy camper. My new shoes, gorgeous new shoes, are now about to be ruined and buckles.
I've got gorgeous shoes as well, but they're a size too small and like crippling me.
The day is so long. I mean, you'll get to a studio to start the video shoot at 4 in the morning and then won't finish till sometimes 6 the next morning. I love you, baby.